Roger Federer broke down into tears talking about how supportive his wife has been because he said she could have stopped him from playing a long time ago, but didn't, and she allowed him to play as long as he wanted. And my sources have it that Tom Brady has offered him Giselle and a 2023 first round pick in a potential trade.